New information tonight about the Fort Hood soldiers heading south towards the border. As we first told you earlier this week on Tuesday, Fort Hood is sending support south as thousands of migrants march through Mexico to seek asylum in the U.S. Northern Command tells us their main objective will be to support the Border Patrol.